A civilization, a society, is a living thing. It thinks, it breathes, it moves. A heart beats and a network of channels carry vital fuel to people always on the move. Decisions are made, a web of nerves fire, and vital information is communicated to the right people at precisely the right time. Who builds these beating hearts, these firing nerves, these interlocking structures and grids that allow a complex society to work and flourish? And then, who makes them better, stronger, cleaner, smarter? Thanks to civil and environmental engineers at Georgia Tech, the grids and structures that our living society depends on are getting smarter and stronger. Smarter energy, stronger physical grids to deliver clean water, healthier homes and buildings, roads and bridges built to withstand nature's fury, air free of pollution and toxins, all to improve the human condition. At Georgia Tech, we don't teach your dad's linear, unconnected civil engineering. We teach grid thinking, network thinking, web thinking. Everything is connected. There's no more us and them, there's just us. Civil and environmental engineers at Georgia Tech make this interconnected world work. We teach engineers to be the next generation of leaders, to be world citizens, engineers without borders, big picture thinkers, problem solvers, and rational optimists, to label patterns in the data, model conceptually, and consider the efficient, the effective, the impossible, and then to make it possible. At the School of Civil and Environmental Engineering, we train students for tomorrow's connected world, not yesterday's linear one. We develop engineers, sure, but our students also become doctors, lawyers, CEOs, bankers, entrepreneurs. The bridges built by our civil and environmental engineers don't just link two sides of a river or canyon, they link the natural and built environments. We're creating connections where people, nature, and our society intersect, because our connected world, our global society, is a living thing, just like you and me. Civil and environmental engineering at Georgia Tech. People are our priority. The world is our laboratory.